Community Clothing Assistance, also called CCA, is such a wonderful place to experience growth and see real, measurable change. My name is Logan, and I started off as a volunteer at CCA. Working at CCA has helped me to build a sense of community and, in a way, impact the world that we live in. When I started volunteering at CCA, I had no idea how much I'd learn. Every day I have the opportunity to try something new, and my resume has exploded with newly developed skills. I look forward to working each day because every day I get to experience something different with my friends, both customers and staff. Day after day, I see how CCA is touching lives. Volunteering builds a solid foundation of compassion and gives me a means to make change happen. I love the people I work with. For me to be a part of CCA and bring my own ideas to various areas while at the store inspires me and gives me a sense of achievement. While working at the store, I have the opportunity to communicate with customers and engage them in a dialogue of why I'm here. It's exciting to see their faces light up when they realize how much CCA does. Being able to share little moments with all who walk through our doors and be a part of helping people in need is a very rewarding experience. Community Clothing Assistance is growing, and I'm excited to be part of its growth process. I want to thank the entire community for supporting this much-needed service and in contributing to CCA's mission of helping people in need. I'd strongly recommend volunteering at the CCA if you're looking for a warm, friendly, and enriching experience where you can undergo personal growth as well as see people's lives transformed through their encounter with Community Clothing Assistance.